You see what I did? Exactly the same as Josh.
It was very good.
I was wondering.
I at least have a better sort of passive defence now, my arms are up a lot higher.
Yeah.
And just hit me in the elbow instead of the face, which is nice, but that's pretty fucking annoying.
We were very close to getting you back, though. I was very lucky on that defence.
Yeah, there's no real chance of that, was there? No, it was the back of your head, I was pulling it a little bit, but yeah, I was pretty much up there. There's only so much I can do.
I think I'm gonna try to like tilt my head off. I was like, ah, let's go this up.
What a catch.
That was fucking sick. I love that. I felt the deflect and then it flipped me on the back and then going through.
Oh, Solid parry, real nice.
Fucking okay. Wait, was that like fucking... Did I just do that finally? With one hand.
You're kind of up here. I must have like locked on something maybe in the other hand or something like that. Because it really just... It didn't move.
I got that one. Very good.
You definitely hit me.
Yeah. I was ready for a shot.
I mean, I didn't just stand still. Perhaps something has happened. Probably faces what I think.
Sliding. Straight in the glove. Nice.
You would
pin that to my chest.
Well, I was aiming for your chest.
What? Couldn't double you no matter what then, at least.
Yeah,
so
late.
Just the fact you just went
so far after. You were right through with it, though. That wasn't a double.
I think we've got three more in before I have to wipe the sweat off the eyes. You okay?
Yeah.
One eye, so you can win this.
I'm also not left-eyed.
There's your sword.
Three.
Is this the last one?